Hello, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now we are going to discuss more about the questions. We have studied question number 31 up to 34, and we are going to move on and study question number 35 to 38. Later we are going to listen to the audio, and after that we are going to discuss, and I will try to explain to you the meaning of the audio. But then you are going to do the answering sessions by yourself. Okay, now let's listen together the audio. Okay, now let's see.
Questions 35 through 38. Listen to a conversation between a man and a woman.
Have you ever thought about all the tons of garbage that's out in space circling the Earth?
The woman talk about, and the woman ask question, actually raise the questions to the man, asking about tons of garbage circling the Earth. Tons of, artinya banyak sekali, bertonton. Garbage, artinya sampah, circling around, mengelilingi the Earth. So that's the first and initial question and statement asked by the woman. Now let's listen to the response from the man.
Tons of garbage circling the Earth. What do you mean?
I saw a television program about it last night, and according to the program, there's about 3,000 tons of metal out there in space.
So the woman mentions about the TV programs that she watched last night. She understood that there are so many garbage circling around the Earth. There are about 30,000 tons. Wow, there's a lot of garbage out there.
Traveling at speeds around 17,000 miles per hour.
Hovering around, artinya mengelilingi. So, dan dia menyebutkan seberapa cepat the speed of the garbage yang mengelilingi the Earth.
Where did all this garbage come from?
Well, it comes from all those space missions that have gone up since 1957.
The man asked, dari mana sumber garbage itu berasal? Where did all the garbage come from? And then the lady explained that it comes from semua sisa alat antariksa yang telah naik ke antariksa sejak tahun 60-an.
Every time a rocket ship goes up into space, it leaves a lot behind. And then
jadi setiap saat the ships, pesawat yang naik ke luar angkasa, itu banyak menyisakan sampah.
This stuff goes into orbit around the Earth.
Lalu sampah-sampah tersebut, according to the lady, akan tersisa di antariksa dan mulai mengelilingi the Earth.
Booster rockets, solar panels, remnants of satellites, and even nuclear reactors.
Isn't it dangerous to have all this stuff out there?
See, the man asked, isn't it dangerous to leave all the stuff out there? Apa enggak berbahaya?
Some space scientists are worried about possible collisions between this orbiting junk and spaceships.
And then the lady explained that some scientists are worried bahwa sisa-sisa itu akan bertabrakan, sisa-sisa sampah itu akan bertabrakan dengan antariksa, dengan antariksa di angkasa.
Particularly manned spacecrafts. However, so far there hasn't been any such accidents.
Namun, so far, sampai sejauh ini, belum ada accidents, belum ada kejadian kecelakaan tersebut.
Well, I hope that they're going to do something about this, both for the sake of safety and for the sake of the environment.
Me too. I know that right now the problem is being studied by numerous scientists. Hopefully, they'll be able to find solutions before the problem gets too much worse.
And then they both raise an expectations, mengharapkan bahwa ada suatu cara untuk menangani permasalahan itu. Memang they both agree that sampai sekarang belum ada kejadian, but they hope that something can be done for the sake of safety and the demi kebaikan manusia dan keselamatan. So that's the point of the audio from part B, the second audio. So next, you are going to open the audio that I gave the other day, yang audio yang saya berikan sehari sebelumnya, and listen to the questions number 35, 36, 37, and 38. And then you try to answer, dicoba dijawab the questions. Okay, this is good for your practice. This is good for your understanding. Okay, I wish you best of luck, and I'll see you next time. That's all for this time. Keep studying and bye-bye.